Nidhal. This is my cute sister Nazzah. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay, today I'm going to show a small experiment for my school. And my baby sister is going to help me. Do you know how to make rain? Okay, let's start. 3/4 cup of
tiger, tiger.
Okay. And any brand shaving foam. And then some food coloring, a blue color one.
Tiger.
And a filler.
Tiger.
And some tigers, okay. Yeah. And now we're going to start with the shaving foam. Yeah, I'll put coming up, making the cloud, then when the cloud is super heavy, it just bursts open with rain coming out. Because water drops are the things that make clouds. And water's like coming up to the clouds and making clouds. And then when it's too much, it's like, whoosh! And then the cloud starts raining. And then the droplets will come down and make rain. That's the water cycle.
Woo! I do it.
It's a woo! Okay, this is a fun experiment. If you want, after your experiment, you can, like, if you try it at home, after your experiment, you can do any funny stuff, like milkshakes, juice, water,